actress Menaka. She debuted in Telugu movie in the year 1980 named Unnami Nagu. This movie she appeared as Purnima. She is also a producer. She predominantly appeared in Tamil, Kannada and Malayalam language movies. Actress Menaka acted in more than 100 movies. She is one of the leading actress in early 80s. She also acted in some Hindi movies. She won Saimar Lifetime Achievement Award.